The Autry Mill Nature Preserve has long been a central pillar of the Johns Creek community.
It's a community space and everybody is really invested in the space. It's where you come to connect with nature and with each other and your neighbors.
The preserve and its staff were rocked recently when they returned from a weekend of community outreach to find their five beloved turtles were missing.
We noticed that the box turtles were not in their enclosure. So we dug around their enclosure. We couldn't find them. We started getting really worried.
After hours of fruitless searching, Executive Director Lizen Hayes and her team checked their surveillance video, and what they saw was deeply troubling.
And that's when we saw three kids that let themselves into one of our enclosures while one of our volunteers was putting animals away.
The five turtles had been stolen.
We were able to make a police report, give all that information to the Johns Creek Police Department, and they took that and ran and started looking into all the leads and clues.
Having spent their entire lives in captivity, Hayes worried how these gentle creatures would survive in the wild, particularly the one with only three legs who needed extra care.
It hurt quite a lot to see somebody come and, you know, not only take our animals that we've had for 20 plus years, but also, you know, break their enclosure and vandalize our enclosure. It hurt quite a bit.
The case was led by Detective Buckeye of the Johns Creek Police Department, whose efforts successfully brought the turtles home. The teens have been identified and, while showing remorse, revealed a genuine interest in these shy, quiet reptiles.
Parents are working with us now. We actually are going to have some of the kids up to do some volunteer work. We're going to use that as an opportunity to educate them about the turtles. We did have each kid call and apologize to us for taking the turtles. And it seems like from their response, they were genuinely interested in turtles.
Hayes says above all, she has been blown away by the community spirit which has grown from the turtle kidnapping.
It felt really good to have that community support and everybody commenting on the Facebook and even calling or walking in and asking us about the turtles. It just felt really good to know that everybody was out there to help us and help us find our turtles.